muri kya sekyombe gya barimu gya kepsa rusage ya rwa masaba noto yubo igoro mokonyi bo muri ki asekyombe kyo ase county ya Nyamira Bernard Nsongo yaganire serikali gotegerera boro kya bo bacha komugiro tukuri rero ase kole nda tebire buna barabu buna chiskuru cyabanyene ubacha kira masomo rimo ryoka Oigo ni gaganire serikali gotumeka chinchira chingia kumanya abana bali abale no butoka bubago soa ase ti university Felix Nyakundi ni gagutumanya sobo ime.
Eje magega ya boruki ago cha komugirobo lero kere litiko litanganire chiskuru kwigurwa magega ye rusentambe ase bwana Bernard Nsongo tebirenga nere buya serikali go ikiranio kwigwana kwabo na borukia ryo amasoma gendre mwanonde bwensi atari go tikara magega
etamu igere very brief indeed, but I want to say in private sector ntu ati mugomo ekyagero mugomo igole purely for abalimu bagosomya in public schools. So what they are yearning for and what they are looking for is purely between them and the government. But we as stakeholders in education, we can also see it. If it will be good, but it's a problem. It affects us equally, especially. We don't find it okay. So if the government can be good enough, they can sit down and resolve the problem, because what they're asking for is what was already discussed in the past, and the government knows it and everybody knows it.
Ase ateberenga barubu na chiskuru chabanyene niko byariganite na nuko igenda kwa yakere umwana ngo ikale eskuru.
I want to say we in the private sector, we are set, we have started, and abana bayito bakire chiskuru cheito, as you can see. So everywhere in this republic and Nyamira County in particular, ninyegenete nga abana na manyile from our colleagues, because into what a WhatsApp group they have already reported in schools. You already work and with the activities.
Bwana Bernard niga kwa nirigoro yo murobeli yo mugimwa OCBC. Ase ARS irubu ya buwaje na bo igen chirabi ya rigani tene grade gya kianda umuwa kogocha.
Intue, you to prepared our schools and we are doing everything possible. This time round, the CPC is not exam oriented. It is meant for the teacher to be able to learn the skills that there could be in the learner, then make sure the learner unleashes the potential that there is in that learner. I ask my fellow Kenyans, our fellow educationists, to educate people, give people information, knowledge. This is something new, but it's good and it's geared towards assisting our learners to achieve the best, because we have now become a global village. So if we have become a global village, we must train to be able to get our children going outside the country and be competitive.
Asibo yiko akwanire ngana yobo tutukanu bogenderete kwene kiwa Asechi University. Magega ya boroki abange kube kwa ase birengo bire batabwenereti na iko kobagania gwaka na chibesa chinyinke kegima.
Let the government take time and disseminate information, give information, come to very low levels like location, sublocation. Let them find facts about the children. And what they are going to do university. A university is agenda. Let them give their claim there. Once they give their claim or their complaint that they are not able to meet the requirements, financial obligations, then the university can take the initiative to call back and know exactly what is in their respective locations from the chief. By so doing, we shall carry the data as we progress. So anything done, we criticize, because there are things that can be done and be done for the good.
Kuroiga ase sub county ya Masaba North, Meru County ya Nyamirango, reporter ya Eta ya TV, Nchan Felix Nyakundi.